Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see from the title, today's video will be a what's in my bag video. So if you like to stick around and see what's in my bag, then stay tuned and continue watching. Okay, welcome back you guys. So let's get right into it. As you can see, the title is what's in my bag, and I have this Adidas crossover bag. I purchased this bag from Journey. I think it was $40. And I love this bag. It's my go-to bag. I wear it every day. Let's get right into it. It has a front pocket. It has this middle section, and it has one in the back. So we're gonna start off with what's in the front. And in the front, la la, I have a couple of cards. Insurance card, my driver's license, and a couple of dollars. That's what we have in the front compartment. Ta-da! Let's go to the menu. What do we have here? So I got some Riri lotion. Love this stuff. Smells so good. I have some mascara. Also have some Riri roll-on perfume. Lip gloss. Always need this. Need your lips popping, boo. And my car keys. It in the inside, it's in the middle, but right here we have a compartment. So in there I have my earphones. I always carry these with me, always. So that's what I have in that little pocket. We'll put that back in. Put the little chain back in. So that does it for what's in the middle section. And we have a back pocket. And in this back pocket, I have some hand sanitizer, which we need that at this moment in time with this coronavirus, this COVID-19 going around. And as well, I have some aspirin. I keep, for whatever reason, I keep a headache. I don't know why. But yes, that is all that I have inside my little bag. That does it for this video, you guys. Please thumbs up this video, like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.